Up first for Joon, we have a Carnotaurus, Crisis type, with a move set of Dino Illusion, Sonic Blast, and Ninja Attack. Backing that up, we have Ampelosaurus, Ty Recovery type, with a move set of Shockwave, Aqua Vortex, and Futaba Cannon. As for the Space Pirates, we have Aramidus, with a move set of Tupacara Dive, Earth Barrier, and Light Recovery. Backing it up, we have Jibus, Poison type non-armor version, consisting a move set of Magma Blaster, Archaeopteryx Charm, and Flare Sword. Strong start from the Space Pirates. High recovery effect coming into play there. Shockwave activates. But the Archaeopteryx charms heals up Jibus, nullifying the shockwave effect. Aqua Vortex activates, removing all of Giga's moves. But the Archaeopteryx charm again heals the Jibus and stops the effects of Aqua Vortex. This Futaba cannon should finish it as Joon claims the win. A win for Joon. Hope you enjoyed my lame-ass commentary.